So today's job is to water line underneath to that white line, I think he says. So, can't really see much. I think it might be quite hard to film this as well. There's not much room in this dock. And then gates are a lot better. I don't know how the hell's going to fill that. Bang on. Now let's make a start. Still after a decent dead man's switch. I'm just going to have to use that today, so just connect my wires together and that'll be my on off switch. It's going to be a little bit naughty, a little bit tricky to be fair, because if I have an accident or I let go of a pipe for some reason, it's not going to shut itself off. Tight to end. We've got glass in at minute. I've actually fetched some copper slag, so just try and keep dust down a little bit, see what this looks like. Oh, one's longer than other. Oh yeah, need a bit more wire popped going.
touch that copper flag, this is quite hard to get through. Yeah? One sec.
it's a nasty one, this, Dave.
Is it?
Yeah. That's 10 mil thick up here in filler. So what we're going to do is just try and hold it off there and let your sand that, because it's got to be down here. Horrible job that was, absolute nightmare. That filler, it just gets thicker and thicker as it comes up here. He wanted it blasting to there, but that's obviously waterline. He's going to have a step in it because this is full of filler, this top half. Must be 10, 15 mil thick. So the plan is, stay there, he's going to feather that out and sand that off, or sand it flat, and then sand that, DA that to a flat edge. As I came here around about here, I was going to this height. I was going to put it to about here. Oh, filming it wrong bit. I was going to put it to about here just so that it were under waterline and it could feather it out. But he says now go a little bit lower just so that it makes sure that it's well below waterline. So this is what I'm talking about. Look how thick it gets here. That's what? That's about 8, 9 mil, 10 mil, something like that. And it's just getting thicker and thicker as it comes up here, so there's pretty much not what I can do. I didn't realise, I was coming down here, hitting this edge, and then as soon as I got to this bit, I thought straight away, I thought, well, that's going to be full of filler. How's he going to paint? How's he going to get paint from that to that? Oh, you're going to end up with a lip on it, so he says he's going to put some filler back in here just to smooth it off. Oh, I don't know what he's going to do, I'm not a painter. But yeah, he's probably going to feather that out so it don't look as bad. Because when it's painted, it's going to look a bit of a mess, that. You'll not see none of this anyway, because it's all underwater. You can see where the waterline is. Waterline's about here. Well, probably a bit higher on our end. Well, it said all under the head on anyway. Ooh, look, a little bit of a mess there for you. Not on a big ship, that. Same again on this side. Told me to take it a bit lower on these bits. But it is what it is. I don't even know if camera's picking that up. I did a fin skimmer filler all the way down bottom. Up to here, like. It's been a nasty job. Pretty much nothing can do about it. Starts getting thicker as it comes up. Oh well, it is what it is. Catch you on next time. There again, if there's koi tonner. Old drifter. See, the sand in them areas flat. Hey, lads.
Hey.
Gulping it down. Gulping it down. And there's all this lot set up. Sketchy from here on here.
missed him.